Now my watch and my chain is immaculate.
My wrist,